hardly any time left. I've wasted most of the day on getting ready for my trip, which Cole and I leave tomorrow, and we're going to San Francisco. It's about 9:30, 9:40 right now. I'm still at the office, and it just started pouring rain outside. So I had to do this. This is probably the most ridiculous thing I've done in a long time. This is a trash bag to cover my book bag, which has my laptop in and all that jazz. But let's see if this works. It looks horrible outside.